every day RPF come here and the person.
The report is baseless and we don't accept it at all.
But do you agree with the UNHCR that there have been some revenge killings?
Of course, yes. We have always said that we don't deny the fact that there is or there are isolated cases, even in Southeast or in Southwest. We have not denied that fact at all. But the government has not given an order to anybody to go and kill. We are now apprehending those people involved in those revenges. And now they are in prison. You can go and make your own inquiries in prisons.
How many people?